doing if you play my level?
I want to play.
You want me to play it?
No, I want. Can I do it first?
Sure.
Yes.
Well, I'll play it. We'll all take turns.
Oh, fantastic.
Let's see. Which one do I want you to play?
How long have you been playing? Should we separate this into two parts?
That'd be a good while.
Oh, dude, I'm going to be separating like 12 parts.
That'd be a good while.
While.
Cool
whip.
A while.
You guys got any cool whip?
Cool whip. Yeah, that's what it's called, a cool whip. Right. Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H? I'm not, I'm just saying cool whip. I like cool whip with my pie. Stop saying it like that. Saying it like what? Cool whip. Cool whip. Whip.
Wow.
Whip.
That's
say whip. That's good. Whip. Okay. Now say cool whip. Cool whip. Say cool. Cool. Say whip. Whip. Now say cool whip. Cool whip. We're not quoting anything in particular, guys, by the way.
Alright, so let me let you. I'm just gonna give you a little rundown, dude, okay?
Companion Spring. Clear rate 0.58%.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful clear rate.
Holy shit.
This map.
3,000 out of 614,000.
When Aaron played it, he literally went insane.
Okay.
There was like 5 episodes of him just trying to clear it.
I believe in you. Okay.
He's playing
the hardest shit level. The clear rate is 0.58%. Only 3,000 out of 6,000.
We have been going for almost an hour now. Or I have.
Let's try my tour something, guys. There's probably somebody who failed 8,000. I love when people like make little doodles of them crying. Some good artists. I hope you're happy.
And
you
get fucked up.
Has he though? I knew this was gonna happen.
Yeah, we're gonna all look like this.
Dive
into some lava.
That is one.
You already make me feel inferior though from that little movie
you
pulled off.
Yeah.
Which one?
No.
The
when you went over.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but I think my mind.
It's like watching Jason play dodgeball, he's all focus. How'd you get over? Did you do the spin thing?
Yeah.
Can you throw it and spin at the same time?
I don't think so.
Yeah, before. That's why I said we'll be safe. You can jump that with the spring in your hand.
You can.
I've seen it.
Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to do it.
Oh, you were alive for half a second.
I really don't think I'm supposed to do it.
Now you're supposed to grab it.
Oh,
yeah, he got back on a little bit more.
Yep.
You're clear
it's like
take
watching
off?
Skynet. It's a worry.
Get off!
It looks like you actually jump further when you don't hit it. For some reason.
No, it's almost like you gotta jump and like run and grab it and then keep all your momentum going.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
That's what I was saying too. That's what I was trying to explain. Yeah.
There you go. See? Look at that.
Oh!
Wait. Good.
Oh, no.
It's alright, wait.
Oh my god, it comes back.
No, you gotta put that.
Oh, he's gonna grab. Yeah, running grab it.
You wanna have to run and grab it?
No, just fucking run it.
Oh, man!
You have to make across that entire thing with all the springs.
Are there no checkpoints in
but
this?
Do I hop to?
There's never a checkpoint.
Do I hop to? Do I need to spring with me the whole way?
Okay. Christ. Whoever cleared this is a maniac.
Whoever cleared any of these is a maniac.
Wait!
No, 3,000 people.
I remember something. Stop. Hey, hey, what's that sound? Take the spring and put it on the ground right where you are.
What?
Just take the fucking spring and put it right where we are. Grab it, run back, and put it right. Trust me, I know this shit.
So put it back and start?
Yeah.
Why, what happens?
Trust me, I know the shit. I got you.
Got an inside face on the game, aka universe.
Wait, what did you do?
Drop it, yes.
Jump it.
Oh, the fucking...
What is it?
Is that the cloud power? So now I have...
How does that help you fall?
It doesn't.
But
it keeps you alive from things.
Yeah. It keeps you alive from it.
That actually, no, that's actually what Ross said on the show. He's like, Aaron asked him, he's like, have you even tried, like, freaking completed this level? He's like, no. Then how'd you fucking cross it? He's like, I cheated. Then how'd you cheat? He's like, there's a firefly. So you literally cannot beat the sun without the firefly.
Yeah, start from over there and then...
Well, no, you know what you should do?
I think the firefly had more weight to you, though.
No, you know what you should do? You should drop it back on that thing, jump back over.
Oh, yep.
Basically set yourself up.
Yeah, you don't need support.
Oh no!
Oh man. That lava,
yeah,
though.
Real good. Real good support, man. Just went four and out.
Oh no!
Okay, try. Alright, no, you play. You haven't played it. I fucking played an hour.
Literally, you just sitting there doing it like. So you say yours isn't like, it's just more like.
It's not. It's fun.
It's not inherently difficult.
Nah, well, I wouldn't know that.
No, we can see the stop.
Yeah.
I hope you death.
Oh no.
Yes.
Well.
Alrighty then.
Maybe you can grouse it off.
Spring
can
get. Well, was it say Spring Companion? Spring Companion will never threaten to stab you.
Could you change the springs?
Oh, it is bad.
Oh no. Oh, hey, look, a spring. It's gonna get.
That's where he's clunking. Oh, it's.
Okay, guys, I'm stupid. Maybe you can just jump with it.
I know.
That's much quicker. Yeah, do it right there. Don't necessarily do it near the end. Because now we can do one forward and jump one extra forward. See? There you go. Beautifully done.
What's that? Wait, ride them all back. Ride them back. Ride them back. Ride them.
You can't ride them.
No, you can ride.
No, they stay really? Just slightly above it, it looks like. So in my mean slightly. No. No.
Get off!
He's like, nah.
So I'm gonna have a little fun before that. This is Mario 279.
World 279.
At least he's giving me. At least he's giving me the fucking heaven light.
Yeah, no, right.
He's letting me know that
death is.
You're gonna be dead soon. Don't fear, my child. Death will come swiftly.
It's very hot.
He's chasing me.
What
the hell was that?
Someone did 4 to 9, but they died right
now. 4 to 9. Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. I mentioned that earlier, like, that's probably somebody who just, like, gave up.
Yeah.
Fuck this map. I'm gonna say 4 to 9, even though I really just am not good enough.
Do you wanna keep going, or let someone else?
I think
try
doing the whole run and then grabbing
one more
is working a lot.
Okay, alright.
Alright, one more, and then I wanna try it.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna try this level, actually, because this one's fucking sadistic. This level is literally
seriously. I want to do
the rest of it.
Yeah.
There is a lot of them.
It's big?
It's fucking ginormous.
How do you ever see the bouncer?
Press L, not Y. Is it Y or is it
to get a bigger bouncer?
Throw it!
Yeah, I caught it.
Yeah!
I threw it and caught it. I can't.
Oh shit.
You're hurting my fish.
Yeah, I know. It's a fucking.
I was gonna pick that.
Stop. Yeah,
why?
It's why?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll wait. Fuck this. I'm gonna pay you.
Mario 297. There's like clones of them. Once one dies, then another one comes in.
Oh my god. Oh, you have to hold it!
You have to hold it.
That's annoying.
Why do you think we were doing that?
How the fuck am I supposed to do that in jail?
Why do you think I was going crazy? That's my
okay.
I like B because it's right next to the Y, so I can just fucking immediately press it and then go back to the Y.
Jesus Christ, there we go. Alright, so it's. It's a. Oh! Alright.
Oh, I get it.
When you have to press it,
you just hold B. Press B when you hit the ground. Is it B? Try a different button.
I
hold an A. Oh, it is, yeah, you just hold an A.
But then you're steering.
I'm getting really annoyed at the heaven's light. I think my audio is getting really annoyed at the heaven's light.
Look at that guy. I just wanted to see. Oh my god.
Wow.
That's why someone said poor design right there.
I'm the reason.
You are the person that wrote it. In the, from the future.
I suck. If you're having trouble getting this one block, I can't imagine how the other ones are gonna go down the road.
It don't even
fill
you up!
You gotta hit it.
And
you gotta hit it.
Steering is the worst part.
Don't use the don't use that. Use the D pad. It's much easier for you.
Thank Christ.